Hello and welcome back to Mini Metro and today's daily challenge. So today, the 4th of May 2020, it's Hong Kong. I don't think we've had a daily challenge on Hong Kong yet, so let's give this a go. No. Well, I got it past 1,000 this time, so it's much better than yesterday. 1,226. And it was getting a bit of a struggle. This side was just so many circles, like it was impossible to break it up with anything else, really. But we did as much sort of shifting trains around as possible for as long as possible. So let's see how we did. Okay, 21st. So top 10%. That's not bad at all. Well, it's an alright positioning, I'll take it. 10th place is 1,428. So only just 202 points more to get top 10%. And Shishmag is just ridiculous. I don't know how you did that. I reckon that score is obscene. But even Nelson in second place is only to double our score. Anyway, we'll leave it there. Big improvement on yesterday. Tomorrow I might not be able to get one done as I'm off making gin with my partner, so that would be a nice fun day. If not, I'll see you on Friday. Until next time, ciao!